Hi there, I'm Ablen, and I'm a nurse at Frimley Health NHS Foundation Trust, and I specialize in the care of dementia. Dementia affects 850,000 individuals living in the United Kingdom. It is estimated that by 2025, the number of people with dementia in the UK will be more than 1 million. Importantly, 25% of acute hospital beds are occupied by a person diagnosed with dementia. Patients are not often admitted merely because of their dementia, but because of associated problems such as infection, falls, broken bones, poor nutrition, and even sometimes because they are isolated. For many patients with dementia, hospitalization can be an unfamiliar experience, and they are frightened. Different faces, different voices, hospital noises, and different procedures, and even changes in their daily routine can be very daunting. Last year, 3,670 people with a diagnosis of dementia were admitted under the care of Frimley Health NHS Foundation Trust. This number excludes those patients who were admitted to the hospital with new onset confusion and was later diagnosed with dementia. Dementia does not discriminate. It can affect any ethnic background, lifestyle, and any age group. The dementia patients we've looked after here at Frimley Health vary in age. We had patients in their early 40s up to in their older adult years. At Frimley Health, we understand the importance of providing person-centered dementia care. And it can be very labor-intensive, especially when there are different conditions that can cause dementia. And also each person with dementia will experience a dementia journey unique to their own. Now, no two people with dementia is the same. We also recognize the importance of a carer's role and the value of working together with them. Our aim is to provide the best dementia service here at Frimley Health, in our hospital and the community around. Dementia awareness and understanding is high on our agenda to ensure person-centered care is delivered. All our hospital staff receives a dementia training session to give them insight of what a good dementia care looks like. The dementia team at Frimley Health carries out case-finding exercises in clinical areas to identify early signs and symptoms of dementia and investigate subjective concerns reported by the patient or by their carer. We continue to make Frimley Health a dementia-friendly hospital, an environment where patients with dementia feel safe and supported. Our activity coordinator facilitates dementia-friendly activities such as the magic table, which stimulates both physical and cognitive activity and encourages social interaction. It is important to provide activities that engage and sparks joy to our patients living with dementia. Dementia care in hospital setting can be a rewarding experience to us, the caregivers. It gives us an opportunity to help and at the same time learn new skills. But we also recognize that it may be very challenging at times. For me, the golden rule is to understand the patient, find the person behind the diagnosis. What we see most of the time is a frail person in front of us. Take time to discover the person behind dementia. Who the person was, what were their likes, their dislikes, their hobbies and interests, and you'll be amazed. A story that would really bring this to life is that a few years back, I have looked after a patient with Alzheimer's dementia who was admitted at Frimley Health due to heart condition. By the time he was medically fit for discharge, no care home is prepared to take him as he was reported aggressive. He has assaulted one of the staff in the cardiac ward. He was instantly labeled as aggressive, difficult to look after, and most staff fear him as he sometimes throws punches in the air. We have set up a meeting with his wife for discharge planning. He needs to be discharged. He's medically fit. We have mentioned to the wife about the assault incident and his unpredictable behavior of throwing punches. The wife told us that when this patient was a young man, he was in the Navy and was a very good amateur boxer. Once we have heard this story, we immediately went back to the ward where the patient is admitted. It is a step-down cardiac ward, and a patient whom he shared in a bay has a heart monitor on. Every time this patient moves, it creates an alarm bell, ding, ding, ding. For the nurse, it prompts them to check the heart rhythm of the patient, but for the person with dementia, that alarm brought him to his younger years. Ding, ding, ding brought him back to a boxing arena, fighting season, nearest face, biggest punch. We have arranged to swap the patient to a much quieter area, and what a difference it made. More calm, cooperative, and he was accepted by the care home after a reassessment. The dementia service at Frimley Health has come a long way, and there are still a lot of areas we want to develop. There are still a lot of things we would like to do to further improve our dementia care culture in the Trust. The landscape of dementia care globally is constantly evolving, and this year, 2020, is an exciting year for Frimley Health NHS Foundation Trust. The Frimley Health Charity launches the Dementia Appeal. The Dementia Appeal will help us realize our aims and visions for the future of dementia care, and I am asking for your support. With your help, we will revolutionize dementia care at Frimley Health and the community around so that dementia patients in our region will receive the best possible care. When admitted in one of our hospitals, they will be met by staff from porters, receptionists, to nurses and doctors who care for and understand the needs and work hard to ensure that the hospital journey is as seamless as possible. The environment will be transformed and appropriately designed to reduce confusion and agitation, encourage independence and social interaction, and enable patients with dementia to retain their ability to undertake activities of daily living. Here at Frimley Health, dementia care is everybody's business. And as an organization, we have that can-do attitude, so I have no doubts that working together with patient, their carers, and the community, we will exceed our own expectations. Thank you.